class, right? Today we will be investigating one of the more mysterious creatures here at the Moody Nature Preserve in the library.
Now, it's great to have access to the depths of this new part of the preserve, the Moody's migratory home.
Our first stop today will be in the upper level of the preserve, where the Moody's become acclimated to the new environment before descending into the lower levels of the cave.
This is a library.
That's right. Now, we better keep it quiet so the Moody's brains can develop properly.
This here's Seth. He's the head librarian here at the Moody Nature Preserve. His job is to monitor each and every specimen that enters into the preserve.
Hey, wait. Just be careful. It was feeding time, but some of the Moody's missed out, so they could get a little grumpy. Also, make sure to keep your eye out for any contraband food that someone might have brought in from the outside.
The playful environment of the preserve often attracts wild-eyed romantics into the children's literature section.
It's not uncommon to school up a couple of them snuggled up in the third and fourth grade.
Procrastinating.
And the fatal disease here in the preserve.
Quarantine, before it spreads.